What?
I didn't say anything.
Well, you certainly should.
Should what?
Tell me what happened.
I thought you got a pretty good idea.
I don't. I don't at all. I thought we were having a good time.
We were. And you're wrong.
Wrong?
You are a good dancer.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Joe, I'm entitled to know what happened.
Why didn't you tell me?
Tell you what?
Guys like me are allowed at the Santa Club.
Is that what all this fuss is about? I don't run the Santa Club.
You took me there.
I wanted to dance with you. I didn't think it mattered.
Sure it does. You plan on taking a swim at that Venetian Club pool anytime soon?
That is not around the same thing.
Sure it is. You think I like me where I'm not wanted?
You are wanted. Just about anybody's walking up the Santa Club these days.
Right. That's supposed to make you feel better.
You're making an awful lot of nothing, you know?
Nothing?
Yes. If you would have said something, we could have discussed it, and I could have explained.
Yeah? Explain what?
That whole other kind of business? Sure, I grew up in a house full of it, but that doesn't automatically mean that I believe it myself. As far as I'm concerned, you and I are on equal footing in every way possible.
Spoken like a true Western girl. I believe in Upton Sinclair, and I fight for the underdog. You make me sick.
You make me sick? All this about the way you felt? What about the way I felt? I had the entire place looking for you. I have never been so embarrassed in my entire life.
Tough.
Men don't abandon girls like that where I come from.
My deepest apologies, ma'am.
You think this is funny? Of course not. How would you know any better?
Wait. How would I know any better?
No, wait.
No, thank you. Very much. Yeah, right. Okay, I get it.
We were just brought up to them. That's all I mean.
Oh, I know what you mean. You smell like a rose. And I smell like a salami sandwich.
I didn't say that. You're not listening to me.
I'm listening. I hear a lot of clear. And you know what I hear? Jew haters talk. Yeah, I've been hearing that garbage all my life. But damn if I ever thought I'd hear from a Jewish girl.
How dare you? Barging in here in the middle of the night, yelling and swearing and accusing me of all sorts of—
Right. Why don't you just call me a cat and get it over?
I think it is over.
Shadow doesn't do it.